Hi students, Namaskaram. Now we are solving our 15th practical problem in the chapter Testing of Hypotheses. In a test given to two groups of students, the marks obtained were as follows. Group 1, 18, 20, 36, 50, 49, 36, 34, 49 and 41. Group 2, 29, 26, 28, 35, 30, 44 and 46. Test the hypothesis that the group means are equal. This is the problem. Solution. Firstly, compute the mean and standard deviation of two groups. The mean and standard deviation of first group. Group 1. Arrange the data in column X. Get total of X 333. Sigma X is equal to 333. Then find the square of x values, x square, 18 square, 324, 20 square, 400, 36 square, 1296 and so on. Get the summation of second column, 13,455. Now we have sigma x, summation of values, 333. Summation of square values, sigma x square, 13,455. Find arithmetic mean. X bar is equal to sigma x by n. That is equal to 333 divided by 9. Therefore, x bar 1 is equal to 37. Then find standard deviation. Square root of sigma x square by n minus sigma x by n whole square. That is square root of 13,455 divided by 9 minus 333 divided by 9 whole square. We get standard deviation of first sample 11.22. Like this, compute mean and standard deviation of second group. Second group x and x square. Summation of values sigma x is equal to 238. Summation of square values sigma x square is equal to 8478. Find arithmetic mean. Mean is equal to sigma x by n, that is equal to 238 divided by 7, x bar 2 is equal to 34. Find standard deviation for second group, square root of 8478 divided by 7 minus 238 divided by 7 or square. We get standard deviation of second group, yes to 7.43. Now we have various parameters. X bar 1, mean of first group, 37. N1, number of first group, 9. Standard deviation of first group, S1, 11.22. Second group, mean, 34. Second group, number, 7. Second group, standard deviation, 7.43. The total of sample number is, N1 plus N2 is less than 30. It is 16, less than 30. Therefore, it is small sample, apply t-test. Then formulate hypothesis. First, null hypothesis. H0. There is no significant difference between mean marks of two groups. That is H0. X bar 1 is equal to X bar 2. Then alternative hypothesis. H1. There is significant difference between mean marks of two groups. H1. X bar 1 not is equal to X bar 2. Compute test statistic. T is equal to difference between means divided by standard error. Standard error. S is equal to square root of N1 into first sample variance. N1 S1 square plus N2 into second sample variance. N2 S2 square divided by N1 plus N2 minus 2 into 1 by N1 plus 1 by N2 is equal to square root of 9 into 11.22 square plus 7 into 7.43 square divided by 9 plus 7 minus 2 into 1 by 9, 1 by N1 plus 1 by 7, 1 by N2 is equal to square root of 1133 plus 386 divided by 14 into 0.2539 is equal to 5.25. It is the standard error. Then compute test statistic t is equal to difference between mean 37 minus 34 divided by standard error 5.25 is equal to 0.57. T is the test statistic t, computed value of t. Then find table value. Table value, it is t test, degree of freedom n1 plus n2 minus 2 14, level of significance 0.05. therefore table value t is equal to 2.145. then compare the table value with the computed value. Our computed value 0.57 and table value 2.145. we can see computed value is less than table value, therefore it falls in the acceptance region. Hence we accept the null hypothesis. Our conclusion: there is no significant difference between group mean marks. There is no significant difference at a 5% level of significance. So thank you.